Up YouTube. So it's Natalia back with the sis
Nikita in the building.
And right now we're here to do another reaction video.
This is my nigga Kendrick Lamar. Okay. You know it's real when you gotta clap. Like,
yes.
Okay. This is Be Humble.
Humble.
This is my song.
Actually.
Okay. Oh, it's called Humble. Okay.
Yeah, it's called Humble.
So
we get a witness. You
is
gotta
that
see this?
No.
Yeah. Hey, I remember
that is Kendrick.
I say crime allowances, Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this.
He said Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits.
Yeah.
I say when my boobay tastes like too late for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie girl with my face stuff.
Oh.
I said pussy good when you're sitting on my taste buds. I get way too petty once you let me do the edge.
Why are you saying this alone like that?
Is Kendrick a freak? Like,
is he a freak?
Yeah.
Why would you ask something like that? Why does he talk about being a freak in his
songs?
I mean,
he talks about putting pussies on taste buds and things. Like, I wouldn't mind doing that.
No, son. No.
But he just said something else that made me think about that. What did he say?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't recall him ever talking about that in his lyrics.
But I think he's married.
Is he?
Oh, he got a girlfriend.
A lucky bitch there.
I know, bitch, be humble. Hold up, bitch, sit down. Hold up, be humble. Hold up, bitch, sit down.
Hey,
bitch,
sit down.
Be humble.
Crazy. I know it's a message to that video, so please let us know. Leave a comment below what that whole message was in that video, because I want to know.
I want to know, too. I know it was a slavery theme and a little Malcolm X-y. He had the little Malcolm X glasses thing going
It's something, but let us know, because I'm confused. But the song is bomb.
Lady Audi.
The video is good. I just want to know what's going on in it. Like, I need to... you know, get the feel of it, but it's a good video.
Mm-hmm.
It was produced nice.
Mm-hmm.
But, let us know what you all think in the comments below.
Yes, show some love. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you like what you've seen or whatever. And we'll catch you all in our next video. Bye.